In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create turbulent text that you see in TikTok edits. Let's get to it. Here we are in After Effects. I've already created a new composition at 60 frames per second. Now I'm going to select the type tool, click and type something. Inside of the character window, you can adjust the font, size, tracking, stuff like that. I'm also going to open the line tab and align the text horizontally and vertically so it is at the center of the composition. Then I'm going to switch back to the selection tool, then open effects and presets window and search for turbulent displace. Then add this to the text layer. Then inside of the effect controls panel, we're going to adjust a few settings. We're going to set amount to 15 and size to 15. Then expand evolution options, hold the Alt key on the keyboard and click on the random seed stopwatch. Then add a simple expression, which is time asterisk 5. Then simply click away. And now if you give this a preview, the text will be randomly animated every second. And the speed of this animation is determined by the value you add in the expression. So if you add 10 instead of 5, the animation will go twice as fast. So that is completely up to you. I'm going to leave it at 5. That is it for the actual animation. And at this point, you'd probably want to add glow to the text. And if you have Deep Glow plugin available, feel free to use it. But I'm going to use default glow so that everyone can follow along. So drag the default glow to the text, leave the glow settings at default, then select it, press Ctrl D to duplicate it, and set glow 2's glow radius to 600. And here we have glowing turbulent text, which is super easy to customize. If you need to change up the words, all you need to do is to move the time indicator to whatever position it is, then go up to edit, split layer, or press Ctrl Shift D as the shortcut, and then double click on the next text layer, and then you can edit and make it something else, like super easy, for example. So here, if we preview this again, now we have two different sentences with the same effect. That is it for this one. Thank you guys for watching.